Yo, not gonna lie, this sound gets me hard as a f***ing rock.
For years, we've heard young men say,
"Ugh, online pornography is definitely ruining my otherwise active sex life."
No, it's not. It's 'cause you're gross. Also, this is a work kitchen. Is that my face?
Photoshop.
Nice.
Smart.
Psychology Today reported a couple of years back,
today's users can force their release by watching porn in multiple windows, searching endlessly, fast-forwarding to the bits they find hottest. It's all free, easy to access, available within seconds.
Now, that's true, except there hadn't really been a definitive study into the links between pornography and erectile dysfunction. And now there is.
Guess what? You've got no excuse for being less than enthusiastic. Unless you have erectile dysfunction. In which case, I'm so sorry. You're never gonna be happy.
According to researchers from UCLA and Concordia University, watching up to 25 hours of porn a week has absolutely no correlation to erectile problems or the ability to perform.
Many clinicians claim that watching erotica makes men unable to respond sexually to normal sexual situations with a partner. That was not the case.
The real cause is performance anxiety, poor cardiovascular health, and substance abuse.
Does that feel good?
I still can't feel anything.
Okay, because it hurts, mate.
Watching higher levels of pornography is actually more likely to give you a higher desire to sleep with your partner, apparently. So if there's no tingle in your dingle, it's maybe time to pop online.
Excuse me, I've got a date tonight.